Few moments later. One eternity later. 3 days later. 12 seconds later. 3:28 a.m. 8:01 p.m. The next day. Meanwhile, at the Krusty Krab. 10 seconds later. 346 minutes later. Much later. 3 days later. Opening night. Extremely annoying shift later. 2 very boring minutes later. Lot of boring math later. 24 hours later. 1 week later. 1 long angry line later. 72 hours later. The following Thursday. 5 minutes later. 24 hours later. Much later. Much later. The next day. Later. 20 minutes later. 3 weeks later. Many months later. 2,000 years later. 6.5 hours later. A few inches later.
Much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
6 hours later. A few minutes later. A little longer than a few minutes later. Then, by sheer coincidence, the next morning. Montage. The next morning. Many tic-tacs later. Flashback. End of flashback. The very next evening. Moments later, more moments later, 1 semester later, graduation day, 15 minutes later, several months later, thousands of tears later, 16 paranoia-filled days later, 6 hours later, later that same evening, several days. Tomorrow for sure. Eventually. Day 2. Day 3. Day 4. 3,000 whoop-whoos later. Soon after. Today. Many hours later. 75 years later. 4 to 6 weeks later. 1 minute 37 seconds later. 1 debt to society later. 1 pair of pants later. 12 o'clock midnight. 1 hour later. 2 hours later. 3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.